once knew an admiral who said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance. Screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Capitan, there is no way to open double keycard system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Give up on a locked door. Why not ask a guard nicely for the key?
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
security feed. Remember we saw a keypad in the office? Worth looking at. Check the safe, I think. Your position. On this schematic, you are walking through walls now. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. that bulletproof display case, steady nerves, and a plasma cutter. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your extraction point is at the main docks, on your radar now. If you're looking for me, I have to move this up.
Estoy listo para darle. No le queda mucho y pues...
Oh, by the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!